Imagine a world plunged into darkness. The lights go out, communications fail, and the very fabric of modern society begins to unravel. This isn't the plot of a science fiction movie, it's a potential reality if Earth is struck by a massive solar storm. Experts warn that 2025 could bring the most powerful solar storm we have ever seen, with the potential to disrupt life as we know it. In today's episode, we'll journey through the world of solar storms, the historic Carrington event, and why the upcoming solar maximum could be catastrophic. Our story begins on a sunny morning in early September 1859. The world was just waking up to the marvels of the telegraph system, a technological wonder connecting continents. But on September 1st, something extraordinary happened. Richard Carrington, an amateur astronomer, was observing the sun through his telescope. Suddenly, he noticed an intense white flash on the sun's surface. Unknown to him, he had just witnessed the largest solar flare ever recorded. Within hours, a massive cloud of charged particles, a coronal mass ejection, was hurtling towards Earth. When it hit, the effects were dramatic. Telegraph systems across the world failed, sparks flew from telegraph lines, and even set some telegraph offices on fire. Auroras, usually confined to polar regions, were seen as far south as the Caribbean. People in Hawaii, Cuba, and even parts of Central America looked up in awe at the sky, illuminated with vivid colors. Now, let's look to the future. Scientists are sounding the alarm for 2025. Why? Because that year marks the peak of the solar cycle, a period of maximum solar activity that occurs roughly every 11 years. During the solar maximum, the sun's magnetic field becomes highly active, leading to more sunspots, solar flares, and CMEs. The upcoming solar maximum is predicted to be particularly intense, potentially bringing the most powerful solar storm in recorded history. Why do scientists think 2025 could be particularly dangerous? For one, we are more dependent on technology than ever before. Our power grids, communication networks, and even the internet rely on systems that can be disrupted by geomagnetic storms. Additionally, the sun's activity has been on an upward trend, suggesting that the peak of this cycle could produce storms more intense than we have seen in the past few decades. Imagine a scenario where a massive solar storm knocks out power grids across continents, disables satellites, and even disrupts communications worldwide. The economic impact could be in trillions of dollars, not to mention the potential for widespread chaos and disruption. Governments and scientists are taking this warning seriously. Efforts are underway to harden our infrastructure against such events. This includes improving the resilience of power grids, developing better forecasting models, and implementing early warning systems to provide advance notice of incoming solar storms. To understand the full scope of what we are facing, we need to look at both historical context and our modern weakness. The Carrington event provides a glimpse into the past, but our technological advancements have introduced new risks. In 2012, a solar storm as powerful as the Carrington event narrowly missed Earth. Had it struck, the damage could have been catastrophic. The storm highlighted our current level of preparedness and the gaps that still need to be addressed. Space weather prediction has improved, but it's still not an exact science. Organizations like NASA and NOAA are working on better forecasting models to provide earlier warnings. These models use data from solar observatories to predict when and where a CME might strike. Infrastructure improvements are also underway. power companies are developing ways to protect the grid, such as installing devices that can block harmful currents induced by geomagnetic storms. Satellites are being designed with better shielding to withstand solar radiation. As we look ahead to 2025, it's clear that we need to take the threat of solar storms seriously. The sun is both a life giver and a potential disruptor. Its cycles of activity have shaped our planet for millennia, and they will continue to do so. The question remains, will Earth face a catastrophic solar storm in 2025? And are we prepared to face the challenges it brings? Or will this be another chapter in our ongoing quest to understand and coexist with the powerful forces of nature? Only time will tell.